don't know if he'll be able to eat it
because my stomach's been having some issues, but they got me a smile cookie and it happens to be like a perfect smile. Sometimes I get some very wonky looking smile cookies that don't look happy at all, but this one looks so cute. So yeah, in my first stream, I got the chair cleared off and then I needed to pause for a washing break. And then the kids came back with their cookies. So I'm going to continue. I'm going to get the laundry off the floor and get it put away. And I keep looking over here. I think I should be looking over there. I have to get used to that. But I'll be across the room, and sometimes I'll be forgetting that I'm even streaming, so I will just be looking over. I don't know. Is it cookie good? It smells good. Thank you. Can you put the coffee back to Kobe Bryant? Thank you. Oh, and I managed to get the three bags into this. I'm assuming because, like, music is copyrighted that I can't have it in the background. Maybe I can throw up some, like, copyright-free music on YouTube. I don't know. But for now, you just get it as is. Thank you. says, don't moose with me. Second day that we grab the laundry in, but I'm going to use it
again
because I've got some. Not even on the camera right now. Okay. I'll get better. I'll get better. If you're cleaning along with me, let me know in the comments. Hey, Tanya, I just realized you guys can't really can you tell me to not watch me? Because, I don't know, it's weird because you want viewers, but I don't want people to watch me because I feel like, so it's like, well, you can just put it on in the background and watch me. I don't know. Okay.
So I'm forgetting to talk So, yeah, I'm just going through endless piles of laundry. Found some baby pants. Just have to go to this. He hasn't worn this yet. A little Nike sweater. Thank you, there's no one there, but I'm gonna pretend there is. What do you like to do while you're cleaning? Let me know in the chat if there is anything. Any little baby hangers. I can open. Look at the little mini Jiskits, if you haven't seen them yet. I like mini everything. They're like the size of, I don't know, a piece of cereal, but they're Triscuits. This. This coat definitely needs to be rewashed. I just wanted to show close up. Look at all the cat hair.
It is very soft and comfortable sweater, so I don't blame Atlas for laying on it, but he clearly was, because it's very, very full of fur. Full of fur. Enjoy your Triscuits. Is Jacoby crying? Bring him up if he needs me, okay? Okay. There's some baskets of laundry over here too. But I'm trying to focus on that side of the room first before I get to the other. It's way past you. I'm just gonna mention this blanket. My grandma made this blanket for my oldest son, and I'm passing it down to my youngest. Look at the cute little boys. It actually looks more like my youngest than it did my oldest. My oldest is blonde, but that's such a Jacoby. It looks like Jacoby. I love it. So anyways, looks Jacoby's now. And I will get back to doing stuff. A lot of green shirts. Fresh start greening. Get clean. That's my clean business. Yes. Despite the mess.
clean for a living, usually, under normal circumstances. I've been home since, mostly since March. I know I've cleaned, like, a little bit, when I can fit it in, but not, like, not full-time, since March 2020. Partly that was because I was due, to have my baby in April, but also the pandemic obviously changed everything. I had some employees lined up and, take over all my houses I was cleaning, and I had them trained and ready to go, but then understandably, COVID shut everything down. They had to find childcare arrangements because they all had school-age children. And yeah, I don't know. I just haven't had had anyone hiring again yet. I'm sure I will eventually, but things aren't fully back to normal. In, you can take some things out if you don't like it. Like, they didn't really like the poetry. It was kind of too dry for their liking. No offense to anyone who's a poetry person. But, so, I added in Duolingo and Prodigy. Those are fun ways to learn French and math. Or, actually, any language. On Duolingo, you can learn pretty much any language. And it's kind of fun, too. This actually looks kind of like the Duolingo owl. It isn't. And, I see... chat time. Hi! making some progress. I don't know about you, but I get overwhelmed when there's so much to do, and I don't know where to start. Sometimes, like, just getting started, though, like, helps, because even, like, 5 minutes progress, you can see. Hey, I was just talking about work. This is one of my work shirts. So that's my business. Fresh Start Green Cleaning and Organizing. That's what I would normally be doing. I'm a certified organizational specialist. Despite the mess you see here, I do know how to organize.
it's a lot easier to do on other people's spaces than it is to do on your own. But in my opinion, anyways, because it's like decisions are hard, especially when you have like personal attachments to things. But I've gotten through a lot of stuff. I have like van loads of stuff. I wish I had taken pictures and stuff of every van load that we took away, because that would make me feel better about my progress, because all I do like is look around and see there's still messes everywhere. And I get stressed out. But it's gotten a lot better. I just hung up the shirt without looking at it, and it's got like, I don't know why that got mixed. Okay. I haven't had a sip of my tea yet that my daughter made me. We got this at the marketplace the other day on our little field trip. I'm gonna come closer and show it off. Take a moment to drink a sip of tea. See? It says, I don't know if it's going to show up backwards. Does it show up backwards? No. Just a girl who loves books. I do love books. I don't make enough time to read anymore, but I love to read. And I should probably make more time to do that. That's another chat topic. Put in the comments if you are watching the replay of this, or in the chat if you're watching it live. What are you currently reading? What book are you currently reading? I'm currently reading two. The Wide Window. It's one of the Lemony Snicket books. Because we're doing a reading time every day where we read for at least 20 minutes, half an hour, and yeah, so that's why I'm reading. And let me know what you're reading. Blankets. I have no idea how many fleece blankets we have in the house. I know it's a lot. I also know it's not enough, because they're just so soft, and I would just love curling up in a fleece blanket. I'm not going to do that right now. One of the hand-me-downs we got. This one fit him for a while. It's a size 6. Okay, I think I should like hand that up. That is not gonna fit. little baby pants.
Look at these little baby jeans. Why do you have to be so tiny?
Filming on my phone right now. I don't know what the charge is like, if it like ends abruptly, if it, because I see another message. It says, I couldn't see you, haha. Oops. Yeah, I'll get better at remembering to be on stream. Maybe. Had a YouTube channel for like 5 or 6 years, but it hasn't really grown. But I haven't really been posting consistently, so that's my own fault. Was. I don't know why it's locking in. At this point it's like mid-September. I might as well leave it upstairs instead of putting it all away in the garage. Thank you. This definitely needs to be washed. Look at all that cat fur.
Thank you, Atlas.
Are you there? How's it going? If you're there, I want to test out how fast the response rate is. But you might not be there anymore. I can't tell. Sorry. The benefits of YouTube is that I can, like, speed up or talk over the parts where I'm not talking. Or just put music on it. Thank you. my son's backpacks.
Probably start packing away all the sweet stuff. Like, the Kobe does not fit any of these little bibs. He doesn't wear them anymore. It's so attached. Maybe I can put this little bib on a stuffed animal. I don't know. It's too cute. James, I found one of the cans of cat food under the bed. Our baby likes to walk around with things and put them in random places. So I took Atlas's cat food and it is under the bed. That is a diaper liner. Nice. I'm probably not talking enough or loudly enough. I'm sorry. Okay. think you can see on the screen, but I knocked down the curtain in here by accident. I found some phone chargers. But it looks like I spilled coffee on them or something. So I'm just gonna get them up quick wipe down. See, I'm getting overwhelmed looking around the room and seeing all that's left to do. But I have to keep in mind that it's in progress. The mess didn't happen in a day. It's not gonna go away in a day. That's one of the things Fly Lady says. And focus on progress, not perfection. Okay. There's a mini USB charger here. And there's also a USB-C charger. Why is it?
How did you do that so quick? I looked at you a second ago and you just moved it to your hardware. And you got one off.
Oh, why is this not possible? Right? Okay. I'm just listening to the kids talking. I like hearing them interact with their baby brother. Yeah, so this is like my second video on Twitch, but if you happen to see this content and like it, there's a lot more on YouTube and Instagram and TikTok. I'm trying to be everywhere. Sometimes I get like too many things going and then forget to do things. I just need to start posting consistently. And then repurpose the content and post it everywhere. I think that would be easiest. Okay. Two chargers.